also remember, don't believe what I'm saying in this video. This video is all for entertainment purposes.
Yeah, www.bbc.com news. Yeah, see there? Yeah, man. You can't go read it on yourself. But you guys really believe that Haiti was getting all this heat because God was punishing Haiti because they were into too much voodoo and Obi and all of these things? So what do you think y'all are doing now in Jamaica? What do you think is on the rise in Jamaica? Didn't you hear the government say they are petitioning to legalize Obi? The fact that it went to office and it's being considered, that in itself should tell you a lot. If it's not already what you call it, legalized in Jamaica. So only expect God to be eat and teach them of this. Only really expect to get the ass whooping. When majority of the youth them now say God and they're not really business about God. There is a story. I'm glad I remembered. Let me find that video. Lord have mercy. When I tell you Jamaica is not a real place. Oh shit, I can't share my screen like that. Wait a minute. I gotta go here first. Don't want y'all being anybody's business. Here we go. Yeah, so I got a video. Was it in the group? I believe I got it in the group too. Somebody sent me a video of a story. I said, huh? You are not serious, are you? Are you kidding? You gotta be kidding, right? Who sent me? Was it Stacy or let me see. I think it was Stacy. I have it in my phone. I can make y'all hear it. Yeah, I have it in my phone, I believe. Where's that? Listen to this.
JUTC driver.
JUTC driver. That the influence of the people them and kick off the man off of the bus and make the man basically end up in a one demise situation dead. Now, when you really look into the situation, you know, so at the driver falls, anybody responsible for the man's death is the driver. Imagine the man comes on the bus and a preach, right? In PM fear. Never there has nobody does that preach. And because some people them can't take the preaching and they can't bother to hear the word of God, them influence you. Them influence you to take off the man off of the bus and you left the man on a lonely road and then burn the man, kill him. Are you responsible for him death, you know? Are you responsible for him? Are you for God prison for him death? Are you for get fired for your work? Are you could have done it to anybody else? And are you responsible for him death? Imagine, it's not like say you and the man in an argument, you dirty JUTC driver. And like say you and the man in an argument and you kick the man off of the bus. And even if you kick him off of a bus where it's at a safe location or it's a safe place, but the man have preached the word and you follow the people them and you get the man off of the bus right now in danger zone. And you forgot the health in there. And I pray the family sue JUTC, because JUTC is negligence for a driver do that. And if it can't reach JUTC, I pray them sue you and you forgot the health for a man death. Because it's just a fact, a man burn, them kill him and burn him. Nobody now got talk. Nobody is not going to talk. Who and who did that and who and who did that participant, because they let him off in our area. Right? So nobody now, are you responsible for, are you for God jail for him death? Yeah, you. You couldn't do it to anybody else. Look how much that is staff and bus and taxi. Sometimes me take taxi and sometimes me take bus. I hear people that talk about man now, woman now, and so that sitting there with who have big carelessness. Dirty dance and music. Dirty dance and music clear. Dirty dance and music to play in the bus them and it attacks them. But no, somebody does that preach a word and it's annoyed to you guys. And for the people that may run him off of the bus to shame pound. But me tell you, are the worst for them to know. Are the worst for them to know. Crosses for take uno. Yeah, crosses for take uno. Me tell you. And when you hear the voice note of the brother, can say in brother, feel it. Because I can't believe that in brother dead like that. And people who I see comment and say they know him, say he's a peaceful person. But you know, on the wicked, it's like, the family, so you, the JUTC driver, and all the company responsible, because this is negligence. This is negligence. If somebody pay, you know, say, you know, it's the transport center for Kingston and St. Catherine, and yet still, you know, drop off people anywhere like some careless people, you know, supposed to conduct yourself professional. You understand? They are open, get something out of it. Because it's wicked. Nobody in the area now will talk. Because if some area in Kingston, they will do you things if they don't know you. And we don't know what transpired there, but they leave the man now in danger zone. May I tell you, say God, if you strike you, I mean, now take it back. Like, I know say people are looking at it, say, even if you reach you, see what you do. You responsible for it. You JUTC driver. Yeah? How you sleep? How you sleep? How you eat? Eh? If you know say, me say, me depend, me go, me used to ride JUTC bus back then. Me say, I fight. Pam bus, and me just a driver, we just pull over. And part and talk and whatever. And get back in them seat. Yeah? And the man a preach and you take influence and ask nigga and kick the man off and make in our area, in our zone, and something happened to the man. You for God jail. You and your family for suffer for it. Suffer for it. Suffer for it. May I tell you, little things are surface up. And I hope an investigation and somebody investigation happened. And I hope somebody is accountable. Accountable for that mandate. You may I tell you? God right to the power you. You don't a JUTC driver. If you, know, you see, me tell you, see the place gone and the country gone. Look how much it now gone. Hmm? Look at the security guard them. Eh? Look at the Dan man and the fish tick-tacker. Hmm? Look how much it now gone in the country. Me tell you, see the place on the ground, Jamaica on the ground. I know. The man, I better if I did stack argument in that, nobody would have nothing to say. Hmm? I better if that cost up bad on a carrier, nobody would have nothing to say. And you wouldn't take the influence of kicking my five bus. You would not take influence to kick him off the bus. But you kick him off the bus time, I preach where I make the man dead. You forget haunted. May I tell you, in family, if you pray on judgment for you. Judgment for you. You hear me, I tell you? Because they say, if I did my family, a different cup of tea. Different cup of tea. Any anybody for me? Me find out who the driver there. On the wicked. On his wicked, I have nothing named God now. On the dirty nasty Jamaican. Oh no, not dirty nasty Jamaican. The one and two I've got in them, God, we keep by grace. Keep by grace, but it's real.
Listen, this lady's absolutely right. It's not just him. Everybody on that bus that was upset with this man for preaching the word of God. Like she said so eloquently and so expertly. I mean, look how many times people come on the bus and curse bad words. Y'all are not upset about that? One time in Jamaica, you could not do that. There would always be somebody of certain character in the society that would say, wait a minute, no. You're rude. Respect your people around you and your elders. You can't be cursing. Man, I remember I was playing basketball one time, man. And that's the first time my mom knew that I curse. And my father, I think he showed her. He's right there playing basketball. Look at him. Hear how he sounds. Right? And my mom, man, I was so embarrassed, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. I held my head down on that one. You know what I'm saying? And it's not like I was not an adult or anything. But, you know, the way how you've grown differently. So it's like, damn, I let my mom down. You know what I'm saying? I let my family down. And I let myself down. I shouldn't be cursing like that. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, man. So it's the times have really changed, man. The times, and I'm not saying I'm no saint or nothing. I'm just saying it's the way you was grown. You feel me? Yeah, so times have changed. We got pastors in buses preaching and people don't like it. And then the driver gonna kick him out the bus. And now the man is deceased because they dropped him off somewhere and people unalive that man, and man, do you know the judgment that is coming for this land for those things? Y'all got God's saints out here literally crucifying them. Man, vengeance is of the Lord. Are you not hearing me? It's crazy, bro. It's crazy.